I used to think that you had to have 20 or maybe even 30 years of experience in order to start a private practice. But now, I think you can start a private practice as soon as you have something to bring to the table. So instead of waiting until you're an expert to start your private practice, start your private practice now and become an expert as you build your practice. If you want to learn more, click on any of the links below and make sure to subscribe for more private practice tips.